So, welcome back to Sacrifice, everybody. And last I can't remember what we did last time, I think we were Persephone when I made friends with Stratos. And then they all had a argument about who's bad. So, let's go see what they all say for their new mission.
Guys are enjoying this as much as I am, loving playing this game again, even though it is a bit rough around the edges.
Remaining on the defensive is a recipe for failure. Having won Stratos as an ally, at least for the time being, there can be no course but to strike Pyro and strike quickly.
Attack a fiery god? What does Jamie want to do?
It's this prophecy what's got everyone so worked up. But before we go off half-cocked, it's probably best to look into them forces of destruction a little closer. I think I know the way.
Get a thing out against Charnel? What does Stratos want to do?
We must force Pyro to overplay his hand before he becomes too powerful. Are you willing to take on the responsibility of defending Surtur's keep?
Another one against Pyro?
I am stronger than either tree-hugging Persephone or spiritless Stratos, but combined they may give me some trouble. It's time to appeal to James for help.
He wants to make friends with James, And what does the God of Death want to do?
Pyro will be in need of an ally, and I could use a pawn. Of course, if I know Pyro, he will require a little convincing, but that is accomplished easily enough.
What to pick? I don't know what to pick, everybody. So attack Pyro, attack Charnel, defend something from someone. Make friends with James. Do something with Pyro. Let's go for Stratos, we haven't been hitting yet. As he cuts up Persephone and Charnel right in the middle, so that makes sense. Let's go for Stratos. Now I've had enough, let's get into the game.
Stratos' champion, Abraxas, set out immediately to attack Pyroboria, sparing little time for a reunion with her husband, who had but recently returned from his imprisonment.
Our fate has provoked an attack by Pyro, exactly as I anticipated. The other gods are so much children. Lord Surtur himself will gladly lead your charge.
Oh, isn't that nice? We get to play with Lord Surtur again.
To me, my lady. I have lived too long in your absence.
Group 9.
Guard me. Yes?
King Group 8.
You are Group 8. Guard me as you wish.
Which one?
Guard me.
These fellas are fun. The Gale Force Squall attack knocks its victim back. You are Group 1.
That's interesting.
So it knocks people back. Don't make one of him.
You are low on mana. You are Group 1. Wizard 8.
Making Group 7.
Group 7.
Which
group
one?
Enemy sighted. You are Group 8. Guard me.
These guys.
That spell is not ready.
Can't attack flying creatures, let's just do that, shall we?
Your creatures are under attack. Those look like trolls, but what are those? Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are dying. It looks like Pyro's found a way to enslave trolls and make them work for him.
Group 8. Group 1. You are Group 1.
Let's convert all these souls in, so gladly donated to me.
You are low on mana.
I know, that's why I'm standing right next to my mana base. What are these things over here? Snowmen. Because we're not evil, we can't kill them for souls.
You are low on mana. Group 8.
Our new spell is freeze, which turns people into ice cubes. No more fire fists.
Enemy sighted!
More five fists.
You are Group 8.
Lieutenant's formation.
Get them behind me.
Group one.
Might as well open a couple more of these. Since they cannot be attacked by five fists.
You are group one.
Oh. That's a bit annoying. I have a couple of flame minions.
Enemy sighted. Empress Sorcia rules Pyroborea.
Don't get back.
She is a capable sorceress, but I've heard she can be overly cautious. They say Bruta has wooed her for many years without success. Maybe that's where her defensive talents came from, eh?
Your Beast. Building lies I in will ruin. Stop. Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are dying.
This is not going well.
You are low on mana. Your wizard is
down. It's not good. We are so gonna lose this.
Your creatures are dying. Invalid target. Your creatures are dying. Your wizard is under attack. All of your mana whores have been slaughtered. Invalid target. Your wizard is under attack. Your wizard is under attack. You are low on health.
I know, but he's stealing all my people.
Your creatures are dying.
Oh, we've so lost this. There's not a lot I could do. You know what? I'm just gonna surrender now. There's no way I'm coming back from this.
First that's defeat. Not what really happened. Let me start again.
Well, that'd be handy. So what we shall do... is be sneaky. So now we know what's coming.
Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are dying.
I don't like that spa. Come on, Celtic, come on.
Thank you. You are low on mana.
Stronghold. And here she comes, walking right into it, hopefully. I'm gonna hide behind her. Let's go for sights. Try and get those trolls down quick.
Rules Pyroborea. She is a capable sorceress, but I've heard she can be overly cautious. They say Bruta has wooed her for many years without success.
Maybe that's where her defensive talents came from, eh? Invalid target.
I will defend my people.
You are good too.
What? Was it alive?
Abraxas thinks she's so smart. Well, where is she now?
Buta has fallen into our trap.
I fear I have not yet banished the Empress.
We should battle them both then.
Well, we've got some new objectives.
Where they are, it involves me. Collecting those souls. And Ambassador Boot is over there.
Well, this is going a little better. Destroyed quite so quickly.
You are low on mana. Enemy sighted.
Well, hopefully my
your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are dying.
Probably not.
An enemy wizard is approaching your altar. Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are dying.
What did they bring? Okay. Who's my free gift there?
Invalid target. Enemy sighted.
I could go kill it, but... Against one? Yep. I don't know what we should probably boost these defenses again. While I'm here, just in case.
Oh,
Wish she didn't manage to collect many of her souls there. Oops. Just build another one of these. Who's that? Oh, that must be a Braxis. I wonder if her and Bastard Buter are fighting it out. Because I have not seen hide nor hair of Ambassador Boot. Whatever he may be. Let's not worry about that.
Enemy sighted.
Let's worry about getting.
Group 2.
What?
Come on, everybody, let's just go in.
Your creatures are under attack. Your creatures are dying. Your wizard is under attack.
This side's not doing very well.
Let's go to shrine this time. This way that all my people don't have to run back to here to convert the souls. They only have to run to this one.
Enemy sighted!
I wonder how many five fist. Spitfire. Should we just go blood is crazy? See how well we do.
That spell is not ready. Enemy sighted!
I don't think she's gonna get far.
Your creatures are under attack. An enemy wizard is approaching your
altar. Just in case she is gonna get far, should we go?
Your creatures are under attack.
Is it? Hello. Deal with this. Yep, she did. So she must be running out of souls by now. Which means she's probably gonna be basically out of the game. Where's my shrine I just came from? More of these things. Maybe we can spare the souls at the moment.
Enemy sighted.
You are group 8.
So a lot of healing, a lot of wind.
Group 1.
Skirmish formation.
Skirmish in front of me, please. Try to find out where she's going. She's not doing very well. She's gonna like us. Okay.
Group 2. Group 8.
Your creatures are under attack.
Yeah, I'm sure that'll be fine. I probably could run down there and actually desecrate her, and we don't have to worry about her anymore.
That spell is not ready. Guardian, group 2, group 1.
Get them all guarding me. Right, let's go see what resistance, if any, she can put up now.
Enemy sighted.
Probably not a lot.
Attack! Beast! I will stop your creatures on the time!
Okay.
Your wizard is under attack!
There's quite one of these little fellows. I'm gonna flee for him.
Enemy sighted! Enemy sighted!
Oh, she's gonna last long.
Mission objective completed.
Yeah, we kind of eradicated her there. I could teleport here, but I don't think I'd manage to get everybody over to where I wanted to go, so I'd still have to wait for them to catch up, so I might as well just run. Not really sure why that's flashing. So it looks like Goran Bastabuta has been stopped all this way. Need to bring it. Squads.
Group 8. Group 7. Group 8.
Which way?
Let's go and change this just in case we need a man close by. Oh, so he's doing something apparently. If he's killed one of them. Oh, it looks like they're having a battle and she's losing. But where is he? Does it really matter? Should we just go and beat his ass to the ground? I think so. I can't get to it from over that way. I'll get to high ground, see where he is. How the fudge do you get there?
Oh,
well, it looks like we've got to run all the way over the other side.
Group 8.
Which way?
So try and get them to keep up. Do I have to go through that thing to get to the other side? I think he is currently desecrating their altar.